our Purbrook Park online open evening. I'm Ruby Melville and I'm head girl.
Hello, I'm Ashley Farrell, I'm the head boy. We're really excited for you to be here. Let's follow this way.
This is our head teacher, Mr. Foxy's office.
Hello there, welcome to Purbrook Park School. I really hope you're enjoying your virtual tour of our school. It's wonderful to invite you here and show you around. If you do have any questions at all, please don't hesitate to contact any of our wonderful staff and we'll get back to you as quickly as we can. Look forward to seeing you soon. Thank you.
Welcome to the library, where we can get any books we want out at any time, but you must return them.
And once you come out of the library, if you carry on down the corridor, you will eventually come across the RSL office.
These are our four houses, Galileo, Darwin, Newton, Einstein. You're allocated one when you're in year seven and you will compete to get house points. These are our RSL leaders for each house.
When you join year seven, you'll be put into a tutor group. Our tutor groups are done vertically, which means you'll be mixed in with lots of different year groups. This will be your tutor group from year 7 to year 11, and your tutor will provide support throughout your education. House leaders that work very closely with the RSLs. So you have Miss Miss, Miss Cunningham, Miss Pinder, and Mr. Steen.
Welcome to Maths. This is where you'll have your maths lessons. One thing that I really enjoy about them is doing the algebra. This is Mr. James in MA1.
Hiya, how are we doing?
Understanding of the world around you.
create skulls and 3D design.
We love to express our creativity here at Purbrook, and a big way that we do that is through our design and technology department. So let me take you down and I'll show you our tech room. So you'll spend a term doing textile, which is upstairs, a term doing food tech, which is over in the discovery block, and a term doing design technology, which is...
This is inside the science block. That's lab 3, that's lab 4, and upstairs you've got lab 5 and lab 6.
This is Ms. Gushall's classroom. This is currently year 8 and they're doing a practical. This is the fitness suite. It's very new to the school and we're very proud to have it. We have a range of equipment in here that you can use to get fit and healthy.
Welcome to computer science. This is where you learn computer science, taught by Miss Hinks.
Hello, welcome to music, taught by Mrs. Barge. This is the band room, where you can play the drums, you can bring in your guitars, or you can play the piano.
We've really enjoyed showing you around our school and please feel free to email our admin if you have any more questions. We look forward to seeing you next year.